Hello friends, my name is Riot. We are playing Metroid Dread and we are trying to defeat this boss here. Okay. I think that's the death number 8 or something. Yeah, the bosses are not that easy. That attack is heavy. And I'm out. Half down. Ah, shit. Wait. I'm totally... No. Okay, just get better. Do better. Ah, shit. I did it. I have to hold the button. Okay. Okay, back to a dying bone. Much of the game do we have completed? You see that? Global 0, 30, 11. Okay, I would say 30% at most. And we are here. Okay.
Uploading data.
Our Pokemon friend has explained much. We now know why the enemy are pursuing you. Samus Aran, Raven Beak lured you here. He wants the Metroid DNA that exists only within you. I have confirmed that Quiet Road has deactivated all remaining enemy. You should now be able to reach the surface unthreatened. The route Quiet Road opened is in Berenia. Return there immediately.
Which route opened? Ah, this. Okay, so we... It doesn't matter too much. Upper or the lower. Let's take the upper if possible. So where is that? Here. To go down. There is still a secret here. Wow. And what is this? We could go through here. Okay. Down left.
Okay.
What? not here. Okay. I wonder where this platform will go. We saw it before. And 404. Open. We could also open this. Okay. a missile turret. Couldn't reach this because of the water level. We still can't reach, I think. Okay. Side. Area map. Okay. Okay. What? Where are we going? Okay, that's the other side. Does the network station need no help? Just save. Okay, it just saves. Okay. Here you go. Left or up. Energy. This doesn't look too good. Okay. Okay, this is difficult. And what's behind this thing, we will see next time. Goodbye.